DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilka Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
This reminds me of that area around Oregon E. Hopping mountains and sucking wind.
Blowing shit up. When was that? OEF-2? Specialist Midas over there assists this EOD team with blowing a weapons cache that was dug into the side of the mountain.
Well, you gotta bring this shit up.
Of course. Midas' squad leader didn't feel like humping the minimum safe distance from the explosion.
Minimum safe distance was 2 clicks.
So when they blew the cache, they were dodging goddamn rocks. 2 kids got concussion, 1 fucker's ankle got smashed to hamburger. All because 1 asshole of a squad leader was too lazy to hump 2 clicks.
That's when we knew we had to join the secret squirrel squad. The mistake was gonna kill us and be our own.
You are.
Fire, fire, fire.
Got it.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. We start shooting. ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine. We need him alive for questioning. Drone is airborne.
Back, that tango might spot you.
Sniper up in the tower.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. The longer they keep looking over there, the better off we are. Got the target. Going hot.
Crap, the fucking alarm. Tango down.
We got a sniper, get down. He's dead. Fuck, sniper.
Silencio, watching. Merindo. You Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard.
Perico?
Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man. He shot my dog. Perro! Balón, we did nothing to know.
Rico killed your pet?
What a sort of Rico was not of an AR for him to know. His nightmares are that weak with the shakes and shit.
You want to get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo, too.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker. Ching.
We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
The activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap.
Wait.
Shit, we got a sniper!
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Damn, that was close.
Watch it, man. They're searching for you.
An antenna tied into the cartel's comms network. Let's deactivate it. Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio. Let's see if Perico's on the job. This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off. But he's still broadcasting.
Bowman, we're at the station. DJ Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. SIGINT can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna. We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it. There's a cartel commendation here. Deploying drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Right by the container.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué?
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Hey, now they're looking for you.
Check your targets. We got some buildings all over the place. Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Target down.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.
out. I'll be right there.
Fucking hell. I can't see squat. Drone's being jammed.
Here comes some more of them.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Ah, huevo, cabrones. Tenemos nuestros apoyos. Va llegando a la última posición enemiga conocida.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
I can't see squat. The drone's being jammed. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
Target is down.
Fucking hell! That's a kill.
He's dead.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Fuck! Sniper!
Hostile killed.
Find some fucking cover! Enemy down.
Put him in a body bag.
Call Pakatari for some mortar fire. Drone is airborne. Scan complete. Just hope Sigan can trace Perico's location.
Good news. Thanks to those schematics you found and the scan you took, we've confirmed that Perico's using a basic frequency agility program to encrypt the signal to his relay.
But to hijack the signal for Pakatari's broadcast, we still need the encryption key.
Right. We've got enough data to get you to the area of Perico's location. You need to pay him an unfriendly visit and get his encryption key.
Bowman sending through background on DJ Perico.
DJ Perico, the parrot. His dream in life was to be a mixtape DJ, which essentially means yelling over someone else's song and then charging people for it.
DJ Perico!
Fortunately for the music industry, life got in the way. Corner boy at age 13, crack charge at 14, attempted murder at 15. Rather than do a bid in a gladiator academy, he fled to Mexico. He had a cousin in Santa Blanca, got a job as a sicario, a hitman. However, if Santa Blanca had run his sheet, they'd have seen he'd only attempted murder. Another way of saying he was a fuck-up. Like he missed two guys in the front seat of a Wrangler. I mean, how hard is that? It was only a matter of time before he annoyed the shit out of every single member of the cartel and got his corpse thrown back across the border. Except, El Sueño took a liking to him. Perico amused him. He can't shoot a gun, but he can shoot his mouth off. So...
Good morning, Bolivia!
El Sueño found a role for him. Pirate radio. Propaganda. Spread the good word about the coming of Santa Blanca.
It's a beautiful day for cocaine! But hey, what day isn't? A special shout out to my boys in Pucara province, building El Sueño's final finca. But let's not be in too big a hurry, okay, boys?
DJ Perico is El Sueño's pet. Let's give him something new to parrot.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.